Buddy, do me a favor. My girlfriend don't like a tuna.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine.
What do you mean? You just said it was undercooked. Tell the guy.
It's fine, Anthony. The guy's busy.
Stacy, he's a monkey wrench. It's his job. Look.
Oh, let me get that for you.
See? Just tell him what you want and he'll do it.
I'm not even that hungry.
You know what? Look, this is a little raw. Just put a little fire on it, all right, buddy?
Tuna is a very delicate fish.
Whoa. You think you're better than me?
No, I don't think I'm better than you, sir.
Well, you talk to me like I never eat a piece of fucking fish before.
I'm sure you've had some fish before, sir.
You know what? Tell the chef to cook it nice. And here, we need more butter.
Okay. I will be right back.
Yeah, you will.
Thank you.
Now we got no butter.
Dave, I get a refire.
What did you just say to me?
The guy on table 5 wants it cooked a little bit more.
No, they asked for it medium rare, it's perfect. If he wants it cooked more, tell him to go shove it up his ass.
You want me to tell that guy to cook this in his ass?
Yeah, within the inside of his anus.
Come on, Dave.
Fine.
Dave, come on.
Fuck him if he doesn't know what medium rare is.
You kidding me? When I say cook it nice, I didn't mean bring it back looking like a fucking turd.
Sir, I actually do not cook the food. I am just a waiter.
Oh, smart guy. You want to get smart with me, smart guy?
Oh, great. What are you going to do, kick his ass?
Yeah, maybe I am. You want me to?
Sure, go ahead. You always got to beat the shit out of the loser. Like the waiter at the Macaroni Grill, the waiter at the Olive Garden, the waiter at Buco de Beppo.
Sir, here at the Slammin Salmon, there are no problems. Just solutions.
You know what? Here. You punk-ass bitch. Here. You like that? How about some of that? Tell me what that tastes like. And you better say like shit.
Like shit.
Good. Now get the fuck out of here and bring us some swordfish instead.
I'll be right back.
And you better not spit that out.
Okay. I will, thank you.
Up yours, you shitbird!
You've got to be fucking me. Were you just eating that piece of fish on the floor?
You have no idea. This guy made me eat it.
Oh, really? Customer shoved the food in your mouth and told you you had to eat it?
Yeah, actually, he told me I couldn't spit it out, too.
Oh, man, that's crazy. What? And I'm the Prime Minister of Narnia. You're paying for that piece of fish.
It was a sendback.
Well, then you should have put it in the sendback area. You're paying for it.
You know what? Fuck this, Carl. I quit.
Fine, but I'm not the one you have to tell. You gotta tell the champ. And I know you don't have the guts to do it.
All right, then. I'll just leave. Screw the champ.
Rich, you really think you can walk out of here without telling the champ? You remember Marty Millman? Marty Millman is breathing through a hole in his throat right now. Rich, he will find you and ass-fuck you. In the face or in the mouth.
Fine. Fine, I'll tell him to his face.
Okay, fine.
I'll tell him myself.
Okay, go for it.
I'm gonna go right now.
Okay, good luck.
I'm not afraid of him.
Okay, bye-bye.
I'll see you soon.
We'll be here.
Carl.
In his face, right?
Carl, Rich Parente is not a quitter.
Guess we ain't getting our swordfish.
Ow.
Last night was sick. I was rolling with my boys down at Club Merengue, and they call last call. So I remind them it's now daylight savings and we got an extra hour. And in that hour, I had 5 Smirnoff Ices, and I walked out of there with a Bangladeshi hooker. I banged her deshi all night long. Where'd you go pimping last night, Playboy?
I, too, had a wild night last night. I made sweet hot love to an orangutan.
Really? Bachelor party?
Oh, yeah.
What'd it smell like?
Bananas, mostly.
Really?
Guy, I'm pulling your leg. I did not fuck an orangutan last night. I have student-teacher evaluations coming up.
Yeah, keep calling, Playboy. I'm listening.
There's one kid who really...
So, did you hear who's coming back tonight?
Yeah, Connor. God, I can't believe it.
Can you imagine being the star of a TV show and then having to come back and wait tables?
I know. It's humiliating. Hey, do you think you guys will get it on again?
Yeah, right. You should be so lucky. You don't get 2 bites of the apple, especially when it's golden delicious.
Oh, yeah!
Chow down.
Yes.
Starving. What you pigs are eating is the blackened cod. Comes with rosemary mashed potatoes and tempura mushrooms. It's blackened. It's blackened because I bought 60 pieces last Tuesday and it's gone bad. Now I'll give a free dessert whoever sells the most of this shit.
Guys, I hate to be a ball buster, but somebody was toking marijuana in the co-check room last night, and that is a big no-no never.
Rich, you put me on for a double tomorrow.
You said you needed money for ballet school.
I do, but I also told you that I'd get shin splints if I work a double.
Oh, you're right. I'm sorry.
That's right.
Shin splints.
Thank
okay,
you.
You're right. I will change that right away.
Who the hell's that?
Ah, that's our new busboy. Donnie, could you come over here, please? Donnie is Dave's twin brother.
Straighten your fucking bow tie. No, you went too far back. I warn you guys now, he's a complete retard. Told you not to call me that.
What?
I said you're the retard.
You're the retard!
You're the retard.
You're the retard!
You're the retard.
Shut up! Weird.
Donnie Kanogi, hi.
Hi.
You douchebag like your brother?
No, I... Donnie Kanogi.
Hey, Tara. Like, don't worry about it. My sister is a dick, too. I get it.
Ladies and gentlemen, straight from TV land, our old friend Connor Rowe!
Hey.
What's up? What's up?
I miss each and every one of you.
Hey. There you go.
We watch you every single Sunday for 2 weeks.
Hot stuff. Oh, you did get a nose job.
No. My hair is longer and it makes my face look tiny.
Oh. We noticed it looks smaller on TV, but we thought it was makeup.
It's strange, I know, but the camera actually takes 2 pounds off your nose.
I think you took 2 pounds off your nose.
Nice one, Dixie, but seriously, I did not get a nose job.
Hey, true to form, you're an hour late.
Daylight savings.
Then you should be an hour early. Pretty good, huh? Mm. All right, everybody, hit the floor. Let's have a big night tonight.
Hey.
Let's see some pep in that step. Let's do it.
Oh, I'm Donnie. I'm
Hey, welcome Dave. Back.
Thank you. Nice
good
to see you.
Good to see you.
You
look great. You do, too.
Oh, hey. How you doing? Frosty.
So, you gonna be all right with this?
Yeah. Well, you know, I spent a shitload of cash I didn't have, so
gotta eat. Go to work.
Okay, working, huh?
Yeah.
So what, you like quit to be on a TV show?
Yeah, I got a lead role on CFI Hotlanta.
No way!
Yeah.
Connor walked out of here in a blaze of glory.
Yeah! I'm famous! Woo! I'm famous! Hope dog never tasted so good!
Fucking big nose.
Suck it. Eat a dick. Eat a dick. Suck it. Lick it. Stick it.
Double dick it and fuck!
Coleslaw!
Yeah, they killed me off after 2 episodes.
Oh, how come?
Because every time he came on TV, America threw up in their mouths. Just a little bit.
Oh, yes.
Actually, it's because the actress who plays the police commissioner and I took a little trip to Ejaquador together.
Whoa, wait, isn't that Morgan Fairchild?
It is Morgan Fairchild.
What?
Oh, dude.
He's hot.
But the creator of the show, this guy named Dick Lobo, got jealous. And suddenly, Detective Shep Winford wound up dead in a petting zoo with the killer's sperm in his shoes.
Wait, his sperm was in your shoe?
Whatever, dude. Tell us about Morgan Fairchild. Was she wet? Was she dry? Did she laugh? Did she cry?
All right. Day one of shooting. Morgan Fairchild is giving me the stink eye something fierce. At the end of the day, she says, I want to see you in my trailer. So I knock on the door, open it up and go in, and Morgan Fairchild is wearing the tiniest piece of lingerie. I mean, it's not even lingerie, it's like silly string.
What color?
See-through.
See-through?
Like a spider web.
That's so hot.
She says, I've got a little welcome present for you. Takes out a gift-wrapped box, opens it, reaches in, and pulls out, and I shit you not, the biggest, blackest.
Hey, welcome to Slammin Salmon.
Thank you.
Just one?
No,
not my section.
No, he's not.
Hey! Damn it!
You do not seat one person in a four-top.
Sorry, guy.
Can you please wait until I get back to finish that story?
No,
dice, Jim Rice!
Come on.
They've spoken, guy. All right. She reaches in and pulls out, and I shit you not.
Hey, sport.
How are ya?
Welcome to the Slammin' Salmon. I'm Guy.
Well, hello, Guy. I'm Horace, and thank you. Ooh, sounds like someone told a great story.
Yes, it does.
Connor, I just sat you. Welcome back.
It's good we didn't get a booth.
Don't forget your Slammin' Salmon smile.
Is that a real thing? Do I need to know that?
Yeah.
Honey, I'm hungry. Can we just split a couple things and then we can taste
more? Hi. Welcome to the Slammin' Salmon.
Okay.
Oh my god. I know you.
Really?
Oh yeah, I definitely know you. Where do I know you from?
Maybe he's in your spinning class. He looks like a spinner.
Honey, he's not a spinner. Oh god, it's driving me crazy. I know I've seen you somewhere before.
Is it from TV, do you think, or?
Oh! Yes! I've got it! Yeah, you waited on me last time I was here. Duh.
Well, I left for a while to be one of the leads on CFI Hotlanta, so.
No way. I'm the black woman from Law and Honor, so.
You're so funny.
Thanks.
I'll have a Merlot.
Dry sack. Rocks.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Hell's Kitchen, New York, the Doctor of Destruction, the Captain of Crunch, the Heavyweight Champion of the World, Slammin' Leon Salmon!
Thank you. I hope you find the seafood to be succulent. And if you need anything, anything at all, remember, ding, ring the bell and come back soon, or else I'll ring your bell.
Ooh, look at that. You've been working out, haven't you? Come here. Yeah, okay. Nuts, I need a drink.
$200 for a babysitter? I mean, come on, that's a lot of money. No, you're totally worth it. I know how much you love Nora Jones. I love her too. I bought the tickets, front row seats.
My favorite song? Don't Know Why?
Round one!
Oh my God. Oh my God, I gotta go. I love you.
Well, if it isn't the King of Siam, make yourself at home.
Okay, hey, champ.
Didn't mean to sit in your chair. Sorry about that.
I'm just being humorous. But I do want to talk about something serious. Are you familiar with Japanese albino hunting?
Can't say that I am, no.
Oh, my God. It is all the rage in Japan right now. What they do is they set a bunch of Japanese albinos loose in the forest, and you hunt them.
And you shoot them?
No, it's just for sport. Strictly catch and release. Who is it?
Round one.
You drink, champ?
Oh, crazy strong. Wow, that's good. So my first time hunting these albinos, an albino ran right past me. I got so nervous, I smacked him in the head and almost decapitated him.
It's decapitated, champ.
Whatever, motherfucker!
Round one.
Now, where was I?
You were talking about Japanese albino hunting?
Oh, yeah. So I bet the head of the Yakuza $20,000 that I could catch more albino than him. I mean, look at me. Come on, I'm an athlete. Well, you know what? I got my ass kicked. And now I got to pay him $20,000 by tomorrow.
Oh, sounds like someone has to go to the ATM machine.
Yeah, you would think that. But I'm a little cash poor right now. I bought some land on the moon next to John Travolta.
Smart. Real estate's a very safe investment.
So here's what you gotta do for me. I need you to make $20,000 tonight, or else these guys are gonna come and take the restaurant.
Champ, the most the restaurant has ever made in one night is $15,000.
Oh, boo-hoo-hoo. I don't care.
I wish you would've told me I would've had more waiters on tonight.
I wish Nino Gutierrez would've told me he was gonna sock me with a hard right in the fracas and caracas. And now look at him. He's dead.
I can see that.
So figure it out. If you don't get me $20,000 by tonight, I'm gonna lose the restaurant. If I lose the restaurant, I'm gonna be mad. And if I'm mad, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you and break all your arms.
Champ, I'm gonna need those arms. I got 3 kids.
All the more reason to keep it open. Okie dokie.
Okie dokie.
I'm a skedaddle. I'll be back to check on you later.
Round one.
Oh, boy. Everybody, listen up, please. Hello, everyone, listen to me, please. Champ wants a big night tonight, so he is offering a prize to the top-selling waiter.
Ooh, is it cash?
It's not cash, but it's something better.
What, a blowjob from your mother?
No, it's not a blowjob from my mother, okay? The prize for the top-selling waiter, 2 front-row seats to the Nora Jones concert this week.
Oh my God, I love Nora Jones.
Oh
yeah, me too.
Oh my God.
Right?
Sweet, I'm in.
Are you serious? You like Nora Jones?
Nah, she's a slag. Think about all the tang that's gonna be at that show. I'll be up to my elbows in tang like a fucking astronaut.
With a space helmet on.
You're a weird fucking dude, you know that?
I am so gonna win this. Do tips count?
Tips count. Champ loves great service, right? Okay, give me your tips as you get them. And I'll post it up on the board, okay?
All right!
Okay. Now everyone, get out there and move some fish!
Fuck no, this thing. I've never lost at anything in my life.
Look at this good-looking group of men. So, are you boys hungry?
Yeah, starving.
Well, you know what they say about a man with a big appetite.
It's all true.
Good, because you know what? You're going to have the 4-pound lobster tonight. Okay, and so are you, and you.
I just have to tell you, I am a huge fan. Dogs of the Sahara is a perfect movie, and your acting in it is sick, like hospital sick.
Wow. Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Yeah, no, seriously, I think you discovered, like, a new emotion in that movie.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know. Thanks again.
Well, what kind of emotion?
You know, it's like, he's brave, but naive, you know? Like, brave.
Okay.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Sorry, I never do this.
But what's your name, pal?
I'm Connor.
Connor.
Connor, I'm Marlon, and this is my girlfriend, Samara Dubois.
Oh, I read Us Weekly. I know who this is. The interior designer who stole your heart.
That's right. I hired her to decorate my chill chalet. She said, first things first, you should just call it a chalet. Fell in love with her right then and there.
I just put the two words together.
Chalet. I love that.
New guy. Sorry.
So what's this?
Little tradition here at the Salmon. Anytime a busboy breaks something, he does a shot of blue curacao.
Is it cool to drink on the job?
Do you need to ask your big brother for permission?
You want to try shaving with this? Okay, yeah, let's see.
I'm older by 8 hours.
Hi-ya! And don't worry, no one will ever know. Cool!
Hey, come in.
Mr. Spencer.
I was wondering if you could help me out.
Oh my God, this is really sudden.
I'm proposing to Samara tonight.
Wow, somebody finally put a saddle on you, huh, Bronco?
yeah. When we order dessert, could you put the ring in it so she can find it?
Yeah. Let's get her drunk so she says yes.
That's a custom-made ring, yeah?
It's safe with me. You have my word.
Cool.
Out of the way, for dessert. Somebody send back a dessert. Hey, when somebody sends back a dessert, you gotta move fast. They're like wild jackals at their mother's teat.
I gotta get lemons. Terrible, you watch my section.
Good.
What's up, Mama Mia?
Uh-oh. The old follow me down to the walk-in fridge game, huh?
Uh-huh.
Frankly, I didn't expect to see you here at the Salmon again.
Yeah, well, I figure I'm here 3 or 4 months tops, and then I'm moving to California to do some modeling.
Don't you have to be, like, tall, muscular, and really hot to model?
No, not anymore. You'd be amazed what they can do with CGI these days.
Right. I like the new nose, by the way.
It's so funny that you all think that, because it's the same nose it always was.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Want to take a closer look?
I just might. Okay. You fucking love it.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Oh yes.
I'm so fucking hot.
Yeah. Okay. Wow. You know what? I'm not your tickle friend anymore.
Well, you are saying no, but a couple of your friends are saying yes.
It's cold in here, asshole.
So why do they call you nuts?
Because I'm crazy.
You don't look crazy.
Oh, I'm insane. You should see me without my meds. My last job, didn't take my meds one day. Hour later, I was walking around naked with peanut butter in my hair, telling people my name was Zongo. I delivered an old lady a cup of hot water with my balls in it.
Yeah, talk about your red zinger.
Yeah, but I don't remember any of it. My balls were red, though.
Are you serious?
Totally. No, I'm joking. But it is true.
Sir? Huh? Are you ready to order your entree?
Oh, I haven't even looked at the menu.
Yeah! Hey!
All right. Well, you've been here for an hour, sir. Surely you must be hungry.
I am. I'll take a look. You know, in the meantime, I'll have a drink. Tell me, guy, what goes well with Tolstoy?
Dom Perignon, Cristal, perhaps a Chateau Margaux, or even a 1945 Rothschild?
Well, I'll take all four.
Really?
No, I'll just have a cup of hot water with a wedge of lemon.
Living on the edge.
Oh, no! Here, no!
Come on! Oh, come on.
Oh, ow!
Jesus!
Oh, nuts!
Ow. Okay.
JP, a little help?
What are you guys doing?
Dicking around, bro.
Yahtzee. What are you doing with the booze?
Donnie, leave us. Grab me an olive from the bar, please. Dave Kanogi's brother. I'm hazing the shit out of him, dude.
Maybe you should be selling the shit out of the food, dude. Tara.
Yes?
You love Norah Jones. I mean, come away with me. You love that song. I've heard you humming it.
Yes, I also hum the Macarena. It doesn't mean I want to go to the Macarena concert.
Oh, snap.
Yeah, well, Norah Jones is different. I mean, she's cool and folksy and jazzy. Come on.
Rich, look, I'm in medical school, okay? I don't have time to go to a concert.
What about you?
I'm not sure who Norma Jones is. Is she the puppeteer?
Here's the thing. Norah Jones is for chicks and weepy dorks like you. If I'm going to make the champ richer, I want a real prize. Till then, you tell him to go fuck a cow. What's up?
Oh, 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 now.
Hey, retards, you want to answer the phone? Oh, I'll do it. I'm only the manager. Good evening, Persuasion Spa and Casino Resort. I'm Stanley Bellin. How may I persuade you?
Hey, Stanley, it's Rich Parente calling on behalf of Cleon Salmon. Yeah, the champ would like to book his regular suite.
Oh, I'm afraid the suite is not available for Mr. Salmon.
what do you mean? Why not?
Because last time Mr. Salmon's pet kangaroo defecated in our kitchen.
Oh, well, that kangaroo was no longer with us. The champ actually killed him during a sparring session.
I'm so sorry to hear that. Unfortunately, I will have to politely say no.
Is that Stanley? Let me talk to him.
Don't tell him it's me, just...
Yes, champ, it's Stanley Bellin.
Tell him I said I want the Emperor's suite or I'm gonna shove his ass up his ass.
Of course Mr. Salmon can stay in the Emperor's suite. I was merely joking.
Tell him to make the reservation under King Kamehameha.
All right, Kamehameha. How many M's?
And it better be free or I'm gonna knock Stanley into Bolivian.
Yeah, he said that he was hoping it would be free or he was gonna knock you into Bolivian. But I think he means Oblivion.
Whatever, motherfucker!
It'll be free. It'll be free.
Guys, listen up. New deal, okay? Champ is very serious about selling big tonight. So, there's a new prize. A 4-day, 3-night stay at the Persuasion Spa and Casino Resort Hotel in Key Largo.
Sounds awesome.
Nice. Wait a minute, is that the gay key?
It's the straight key, guy.
What if he wanted the gay key?
Why would I want the gay key?
I thought you said you...
All right. Listen. It's a great prize. Come on. Persuasion Spa Casino Resort Hotel.
Yeah, that's awesome. Hell yeah, Dick P.
Here are the current standings, okay? Nuts, Tara. Let's pick it up a notch, okay?
Enthusiasm.
My suggestion to you guys, sell the cod. One of the most expensive items on the menu. $38.95, okay? Let's get out there and turn them and burn them. All right? Good job, baby. Cod is right. Come on.
Well, you have got to try the cod.
Is it fishy? I don't really like fishy fish.
Oh, no. The cod is the least fishy of the fishes. It's so unfishy, it's not even classified as a fish.
I'll take one.
Do yourself a favor, order the cod.
Is it a fishy fish? I like my fish fishy.
Cod is definitely the fishiest fish there is. And a fishy fish is a healthy fish.
Did you know that cod is a flying fish? It's flying off the shelf tonight.
Is it flaky? I like flaky.
Very flaky. The Eskimo name for cod is actually ponacana, which means flake fish.
Huh. It's a rare Moroccan midget cod. It's almost impossible to catch, so the portions are tiny. You might want to get two per person.
Moroccan midget cod. I've heard of that.
It's really good.
I usually don't swear at my tables, but you people look really cool, so it's fucking delicious.
We'll get fucking two each.
Good order.
Hey!
I gotta ask you something.
Okay.
Were you on CFI Hotlanta?
Yeah, I was.
I knew it!
I said you were on The Bachelorette, dude.
Well, they're both good shows, I suppose.
I love both of those shows.
Hey, come in. When you're ready, I think we're ready for dessert. We'll have a brownie, one scoop of vanilla ice cream, and, two spoons.
Carbs.
Yeah, I will get that right out to you.
You know oysters are an aphrodisiac. More oysters, more aphrodisia. That is if you guys think you're gonna get lucky. tonight.
I probably will. What's up, boys? You dirty hoe daddies wish this perfect angel a happy birthday yet?
Oh, it's your birthday?
Yeah.
When is your birthday, Sue?
You're so bad.
I could be worse.
Tony, have you ever noticed that redheaded people breathe through their mouths?
Like orangutans?
Yeah, exactly like orangutans.
Coincidence?
Happy birthday.
Donnie, leave us. Bring me a cocktail onion from the bar, please. What can I say? I thought I'd help you get a big tip, just like the old days. And while we're at it, may I ask for your hand?
Ooh, I accept.
You know, if you and I work together, we will definitely win this Key Largo prize.
No.
Come on, Mia, why are you being so difficult? I want my tickle friend back.
Ooh. You.
Rich, did you just take a bite of that? Rich.
Something stuck.
Jesus Christ, there was a diamond ring in that brownie.
It was in the send-back area. It was up for grab. You said it was a send-back.
I said I want my tickle friend back.
What the fuck is tickle friend?
Come on.
I'm not joking. I swallowed it.
Get it
out. Go.
Clam chowder for the gentleman. 1, 2, 3. Salmon and herring couvert for the lady. 1, 2, 3. Soup spoon. 1, 2, 3. Is there anything else I can get you this evening?
I think we're fine for now. Thank you.
1, 2, 3.
Enjoy your wine.
Dude, it's heading down to Funky Town. I can't feel it anymore.
What is that thing?
It's a stud finder.
Stud finder? Sounds like a gay dating service. Hey-oh!
Okay, can we just get the ring, please? Tara.
What?
We need medical help. Rich just swallowed a really important diamond ring.
Is it still in the esophagus? Okay, well, it's too deep to expunge by vomiting. It could tear the esophageal tissue on its way up. After all, it is a diamond.
Hardest substance known to man!
Look, my advice, you have to pass it anally.
Oh, shit.
Hope it doesn't turn into coal.
Dude, you better pray it doesn't fork off into your dick.
And that's what was with that counting thing at the table.
Counting?
Did you take your meds today?
Meds, yeah. 3:30. Took them before I came here. Next one is at 8:30. Right now.
Well, wait, did you account for daylight savings?
Daylight savings? No.
Well, that means that your body actually thinks it's 9:30. You're supposed to take your meds an hour ago.
Uh-oh, not good.
Okay, look, why don't you take them and I'll watch your section.
Yeah.
I can feel all those cock rings jangling around in there.
Ness, where are you going?
I gotta get some out of the coat room. Just take a second.
Can you watch these guys' tables? I got a diamond ring in me, man.
That's all right. I'll get it later.
Was he just skipping?
What?
Was he just skipping?
Picking a poke.
Let's get back to work.
I think I got a pretty good beat on a lunchbox.
What's up, buddy?
Okay, there's been a bit of a snag.
Okay, what?
Someone ate your engagement ring.
You're fucking with me. That's good.
I put the ring in the brownie, and I turned my back for just 1 second, and a member of the staff ate the brownie.
Stupid cock. That was a $450,000 South African Bing diamond. I want to speak to the manager and the asshole who ate it now. Did you know some dumb fuck ate my ring?
Yes, sir. And I'm terribly sorry about that.
So what are you going to do about it?
I'm trying to pass it.
Come again?
I'm trying to pass it. Anally. Coffee, cigarettes, laxatives.
It was you?
Yes, it was.
That was a $450,000 South African Bing diamond you just ate.
Your meal is on the house tonight.
Screw the meal! If you don't fuck out that shitting diamond and fast, I'm gonna kick your ass. And Conster, there will be a sequel to that.
How much did he say Cleveland steamer?
Don't worry about it.
Yo, Dave!
No, don't even say it.
The woman said it's cold.
It's steaming!
I know! Fucking customers, huh? I mean, I told her to cook with her ass and to go fuck herself, but she insisted.
I like you, guy. Jaime? Nuke the dick out of it.
Si, señor.
Hey, what's that blue shit on your lips?
Nothing.
Blue curacao?
Are you drunk? Asshole, I got you this fucking job. You screw this up, I'm telling Mom. No!
Twins are disgusting, man.
You want to put your head in the oven? Because I'll do it! I'll do it!
I'm sorry. The kitchen just told me we're out of the brownies, so would you like the souffle instead? It takes an hour to prepare.
I don't think that we actually need
it. Oh, we'll take it.
Honey.
Now, tell me all about your plans for the living room.
Okay. Where is my boyfriend and what did you do with him? Okay. Think pillows.
I'll leave you two alone.
Starting with the bathtub. Oh. Thank you. I'm a ballerina, you know, and I'm putting myself through the Biletnikov Ballet School.
Well, you certainly got the body for it.
And it stretches in every direction.
Here's a little something extra for the sugar plum fairy.
Oh, thank you.
What are you looking at, Liz?
You are so winning this contest.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna look fine.
Gently.
This looks all right. Was this a cream based soup?
Yeah, I think so. Does that make a difference?
Sometimes. Okay, well, it looks like first degree burns. It could lead to some epidermal scarring. I want you to go home and get some rest and drink plenty of water.
I am not going home. I'm in first place.
Hey, that's the spirit, Mia. Get out there.
What? Rich, no. Look, she needs to rest and put some ichthyol or sulfadiazine on her face.
Yeah, Rich, she needs ichthyoldiazine.
Thank you, Donnie. At least someone here has a heart.
Thank you.
All right, you guys are right, you're right. Mia, you should go home.
Did Baryshnikov go home when he twisted his ankle at the Bolshoi Festival? Did Vladimir Putinsky walk away when he sprained his toe doing the Mars Banking at the Ballet d'Elysee?
I'm guessing by your tone, no.
Okay, did Joe Theismann quit baseball when he broke his leg?
It's actually Joe Theismann, and he never played football again.
Either way, I am tougher than you are, motherfucker.
What's that?
Oh, no. Oh, shit.
Okay.
I'll be back.
We'll just sit down.
Yeah. Just don't touch.
The captain of Crunch! The heavyweight champion of the world! Slammin Beyond Salmon!
You've got to be kidding me.
I am here! Undefeated, baby! The king is here!
You're number one!
How you doing? Come on, give me a hug. You look good. Hey, get a carrot for the SS for delicious, okay?
I assume that's the horse.
Never assume. When you assume, you make an asshole out of yourself.
All right, thank you. Go back to eating. Enjoy yourself. Forget it. It's not about me.
Hey, Rich, tell Dave to cook that swordfish. I won it from Emeril Lagasse in the thumb wrestling contest. I broke his thumb. Bam! Cried like a baby. Hey, look, me and Mr. Yamamori, we want the best seat in the house. We want the royal treatment, Rich.
Champ, you can't. I mean, we need those tables if you want to earn the 20 grand.
That's nice, Rich. Well, check this out. If you don't find me a table, I'm gonna shove him up your ass.
Champ, isn't he Yakuza?
Come on, man, don't be racist. Oh, he's not Yakuza. Mr. Yamamori is gonna make the first Slammin Salmon candy bar in Japan. Check it out, a layer of chocolate, nougat, peanut, more nougat, and salmon. Yeah, I know it sounds nasty, but trust me, they love that fish candy over in the Orient. Now, I'm saying that to say this. Shut the fuck up. Get me a table, or I'm gonna use your nuts for cufflinks.
Coming right up.
All right.
Great. Candy bar sounds delicious.
It is.
Okay.
All right.
Be right back.
You're gonna love this waitress. She's a ballerina, graceful like a swan. Tell Mr. Yamamori.
Waitress wa desu keru.
Hey, champ.
What the fuck happened to you?
I got burned with soup.
Don't you know you're supposed to blow on it first?
Yes, champ.
Well, don't just stand there. Get out of here, soup face. You're offending my Tokyokin guests. Get me the smart girl.
Tara? Yeah, I'm gonna get her for you.
And tell her to bring me some champagne. I am so sorry, but her soup face scared the shit out of me. My voice is not that high.
It says 8 hours. I need something faster.
I hear eye drops work on some people.
One glass of apple juice and I can fill up a mailbox.
Yogurt!
Cheddar cheese.
Tara, the champ wants you to wait on him.
Oh. Okay.
Oh. Yeah. Right.
Ali-sama wa sugoi ne. Taihen chuyou desu.
Hi. Mr. Yamamori say he think if Muhammad Ali was still young man, no one ever defeat him.
Yeah, well, if ifs and buts was candies and nuts, we'd all have a Merry Christmas. Tell him that. No, I didn't say that. If ifs and buts was candies and nuts, we'd all have a Merry Christmas.
Yes, champ-san, I translate.
Say it!
If and but was a candy and nut, we all have a Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Was that so hard?
Hey, champ. Oh.
Dave, what did you do? Did you blow Papa Smurf? Blow Papa Smurf. Oh, you got a couple of stiffs over here.
Champ, would you like to order some appetizers?
Yes, I would like to order some encrapments. I will have the frutti del mare, the oysters del cabana, and the clams casino. And for the entree, I want that swordfish that I caught. Oh, and Dave, make sure you cook the nose, too. I want to see what that tastes like.
You got that, Dave?
Oh, and I want maraschino cherries on everything. Did you know that the word maraschino came from the boxer Rocky Maraschino?
It's actually Rocky Marciano.
Whatever, motherfucker!
Okay.
How do you say motherfucker in Spanish?
Most guys go surf and turf, but I like a guy who goes surf and turf.
Okay, actually, could you give us a minute, and we will call you when we need you.
So. You meant all okay. You say you're thank gonna you. Call.
Okay, actually, I'm just trying to keep my appetite here, so, but thank you. For groping me and bringing your face into our dinner.
These are the days I thank God that I have a perfect face.
Sorry.
Hey, you.
Oh.
So I'm gonna take you up on your offer about working as a team.
Oh, I don't know. I think I would drag you down.
Oh.
Best of luck to you.
Please kill it, man!
No, please! No, please! No, please!
What the fuck is taking so long?
No, please! No, please!
Oh! You have to dominate the swordfish. Only then can you saute it.
Thanks, champ.
Rich! Numbers!
Here you go.
Are we at 20 grand yet?
We're at 12,000.
That's not even halfway.
Actually...
In my office! Everybody in my office! No! Not the customers. You guys sit down. Wait staff, in my office. So I guess nobody wants this trip to the Bahamas.
It's actually Key Largo, champ. Persuasions.
You know what? Don't say another word. Because you've proven yourself useless, wouldn't you say? Say it. I am useless with a capital Y.
I'm useless with a capital Y.
That's right. Now then, when I was in your position, I would have rabbit punched my own mother for a trip to the Bahamas. Are you telling me you wouldn't want to be on a beach right now sipping on a strawberry daiquiri?
I would like that very much.
Well, too bad! Because strawberry daiquiris are for closers, not for pussies! Hey, numbnuts!
Yeah, champ.
You're going to be polishing my fists with your teeth.
I'll get you later.
Who is Guy Meat Drapes? What kind of name is that?
It's Madropity, sir. It's Greek.
Well, I think you're pronouncing it wrong. This says Meat Drapes.
It's actually pronounced, Madropides.
Well, why doesn't it sound like that when I say it? Meat Drapes.
I don't know.
You don't know much, do you, Guy?
No, sir.
Well, if a trip to the Bahamas ain't gonna get the molasses out your asses, maybe $10,000 will do the trick.
What? $10,000?
That's right, new prize. Top waiter leaves here tonight with 10 grand in his pocket. You know what 10 grand feels like in your pocket? It feels like a third cock.
Jesus, how many cocks you got, champ?
Are you lampooning me, Meat Drapes?
No, of course not, sir.
You want a punch in the eye, Guy?
No, please.
I can make your face look like a pie, Guy.
Oh, God, no.
Oh! I didn't mean to do that. But now you know the deal. The waiter that comes in first place gets $10,000. Whoever comes in last gets a broken rib sandwich. And I wasn't even trying to hurt him. Are you about to cry, Guy?
No, of course not.
Loosen up your tie, Guy. Did you hear what I just said? It was a rhyme. If you're not gonna cry, then put it in his eye. Punch to the gut and make him smell like a skunk. If he runs out of meat, then he's wiki 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 wiki. So what are y'all staring at? Don't nobody want $10,000? Get the hell out of here now!
I got this thing in the bag.
Bullshit, big nose, it's already over.
Champ, I don't mean to tell you your business, but if you have to make 20 grand tonight and you give away 10, it works counter to what you're trying to do.
Ricardo, believe it or not, I ain't a numbers man. I punch people for a living. And I'm gonna punch you if you don't make that money tonight.
Okay, that's good math. I'm on it.
Wow, that is so cool. It's that couple's 20th wedding anniversary.
Really? They look so young.
Well, they've been married since they were 16. Can you believe? That's amore.
Gordon, send those kids a bottle of champagne.
Apparently they've been married for 10 years, but she didn't want to get pregnant until the cancer went into remission. Well, it went into remission last week.
Oh, will you send them a bottle of your best champagne? On us, of course.
It'd be my pleasure.
Thank you.
You see that man over there? He's the one who pulled me from the burning car. He's my hero.
After 3 years in a wheelchair, he walked into her arms. It was Oprah's highest rated episode. And they're sitting right over there.
I am gonna stuff it in your ass tonight.
Wow, that's gonna be an extra $50.
That's okay, because shellfish makes me horny.
Good, because I got crabs.
Who doesn't?
Excuse me, sir. Compliments of the house.
Well, this is some kind of hidden camera thing. Are you Mike?
Are you Mike?
I was just kidding about the anal.
I was just bored at the hotel. I was looking for something to do with my cock.
Perfectly natch. Come on, take a look at it. You wouldn't kick in that back door?
I'm not ashamed.
Fuck this! Guy, number two with the bullet.
Congratulations.
Burn.
I would like to see you try and sell with a burn face, you orange tan prick.
Oh, sucks to be you, Hiroshima.
$10,000.
I got my eye on a leather couch with a velvet dick hole in it.
Oh, yeah? Well, check out the scoreboard. You gotta get by me first. Bake and bake.
Ah-ha-ha!
Oh, see ya.
I am gonna own this.
Is that Norma Jones?
That's Nutella, the pop star.
Yeah, you take Norah Jones, Fergie, and Beyonce and mix them together, you get Nutella. Ah.
Who's Beyonce?
Nutella, Nutella!
There he is!
Good to see you.
Mwah, mwah. Nutella thinks it's always good to see you too, champ.
Give him the best seat in the house. Mwah.
Thank you, baby. Y'all see all that chocolate?
I know, I love chocolate.
I heard that.
That's right.
All right. Thank you.
Hey, sexy Patty.
Hey.
Hey, if you give me the best tables for the rest of the night, I'll take you to Persuasions with me.
Oh, I thought you were taking Mia.
Oh, no, I'd rather take you up.
Oh my God, you're so funny.
You got a great sense of humor.
Oh, you have great posture.
Oh, hey, I used to have scoliosis.
Well, you can't tell.
Good evening, Miss Nutella. We are so honored to have you with us tonight. And can I just say that I love your song, Too Sincere For You.
For you. It's okay. Got it. Nutella thanks you, baby. Now, can we order fast? Because Nutella's hungry.
Of course.
All right. So, what should we have?
Well, the champ ordered 2 bottles of Cristal, 4 lobsters troubadour, an Alaskan king crab, oysters carbonara, and a round of swordfish, so.
Well, we will take 5 of that.
Fantastic.
You treat Nutella right, Nutella treats you right.
I know what you're saying, girlfriend.
All right, girl.
Okay. Right?
Show them what you're working with.
Great. Here we go. No! What?
Wait, well, why am I on the board?
I am giving you a section. Congratulations, you're in the competition.
What are you talking about? I'm a busboy.
You were a busboy.
Get your hands off me.
But now, you're a waiter.
Oh, I don't know the first thing about waiting tables.
It's very simple. You ask the people what they want, and then you bring it to them. A monkey could do it.
I'm 4 hours behind these guys, and I'm shit-faced.
Bring those tables out.
No.
Great, stick them wherever they fit.
Please don't do this.
Yeah, I got it. Rock shrimp and scallop linguine. Stay close to the shitter, I call it my pants down pasta. Be sure to eat all the cream. Hey, douchebag.
Dave, you gotta tell the guy I'm a fuck-up, yeah?
No, you'll do great. You made it through 6 months of college, right?
Come on, Dave.
Sounds like waiter material to me.
This is delicious.
I hope the champ knocks every tooth out of your fucking head.
I hope the champ knocks your tooth out.
Shucks.
Come on, get into ya.
Hello, gentlemen, and welcome to the Salmon Slammin. My name is Donnie. Can I start you off with something to drink tonight?
Well, we've already got some drinks, haven't we, mate?
So, sounds like you're from the UK. Are you in a band like Oasis or Herman's Hermits?
No, we're not.
Are there any answers I can question you from the menu tonight?
All right, Donnie, why don't you tell us what's something good on the menu, eh?
Well, the blue curacao is excellent. Private joke.
Just get some more shots, all right?
Then I'll just clear these shot glasses out of the way for you.
Hey! You fucking cunt.
I'm not drunk.
Oh, how is everything tonight?
Oh, truly splendid, guy. Thank you.
Wow. Well, we're really, really busy tonight.
Yes, I can see that.
So, is there anything else I can get for you tonight, or just, the check?
I wouldn't mind a cup of tea.
Get the fuck out of here. Excuse me? Are you reading War and Peace? Get the fuck out of here. I love that book.
Well, perhaps you'd like to come to my book club.
Yeah, last week we read Flaubert's Madame Bovary, and really brought the house down.
Hey, kid. I like you. I think they put you in a really tough situation. I'm gonna help you out and give you one of my tables.
Really? Thanks.
Yeah.
See Donald Trump over there?
Knock yourself out.
Connor, I just sat you a six. Six.
Thanks, Patty.
So you just keep whacking him in the knee. Painful, but better than a punch in the face. Connor?
Hey, Morgan.
Hi, you remember Dick Lobo, the producer of CFI Hotlanta?
Of course.
And the entire rest of the cast.
Yeah, Ron, Mary Kay, JoJo. Yeah. What are you guys doing here?
Oh, we're in town to shoot this fabulous crossover promo with CFI Miami.
Oh, cool.
You know, somebody suggested if I was in Miami, this is the place to come.
That was me.
Right. Right. Yeah, so what are you doing here? You researching a role for TV or something?
Yeah, not really. I actually just work here, so.
Keeping it real, huh? Good for you, dog.
All right. Okay. So, can I get you all started off with something to drink?
I told myself I wasn't going to put my thumbprint into every dessert, and yet, that's impossible. I never touched that one.
You know you're gonna have to start over now. I know!
I told myself I wasn't going to put...
If this is undefeated, you are, should be depleted. When you go against me, you're gonna be needing a paramedic. P-A-R-A-D-I-C. Paramedic. Ah!
Zongo's in the house!
Mm,
Hey, he's on to something. You guys see Nuts? I want all the waitstaff skipping just like Nuts. Now. God damn it, I said now. Skip. Skip. Everybody. Keep skipping. Keep skipping. When you're in one place, hop up and down. There you go, baby. Right? Skip it like you mean it. Keep skipping.
What the fuck?
It's delicious.
That's great. I love it. We'll take all of it.
Nuts, Nuts.
Darren.
Look, Rich, he's over the edge. We have to help him.
Well, let it slide. He's sounding like crazy.
You don't care?
I totally care.
Rich, look at him. He's totally out of control. That doesn't bother you?
Keep up the good work, okay?
Rich, come on. Something's wrong.
If you need anything, ask for Zongo.
In second place is Connor. And in first place, Nuts Zongo.
Oh, Nuts
what?
Is in first now? Jesus Christ.
Rich, he's bazonkers. Get him off the floor.
Yeah. Look, aren't we all a little bazonkers?
Rich, why are you doing this? Is it because of the champ?
That's ridiculous. We have a job to do.
Nuts and Zongo should at least count as two different people.
I agree.
Yes.
Look, if it's any consolation, you're all really close together.
Oh.
Except for you, Donnie.
Oh.
Oh, my God. Excuse me. I gotta go.
You know I'm the one getting killed.
Donnie, I don't. I see you.
Gotta be an asshole by this
time. I ain't losing some lunatic.
Yes, I see your face. But then if you don't like mauve, we can totally do some kind of, like, texture, mosaic, finger painting, or some kind of tile.
Excuse me. I just wanted to let you know that the chef is pushing out your dessert from the oven. It'll just be a few minutes.
Well, that is fantastic, Detective Shep Winford. Now, why don't you track me down another drink and tell me to put some booze in it this time, yeah?
Coming right up.
All right, are you sure you want another one?
Yes.
Maybe a virgin rum and coke.
That would just be coke.
Ooh, that sounds delicious.
Woo! What's up, Noodle Dicks? That table over there just ordered two rounds of premium tequila. Now, y'all just gonna sit here while they make you look like a bunch of fucking pussies?
Hell no, dude, we'll take three rounds!
Shit, yeah, what are y'all, five times?
Five times!
Hell yeah, come on now, give it to me, good!
Let's take him down.
I know where he keeps his meds.
Yeah. I want the booze in my belly!
Yeah, baby!
Fidel, this is for a pissed off movie star, so give it some balls.
Mm-hmm, yeah, do it. Go.
And go. That's what I'm talking about.
Hola, Diablo Blancos. Zongo like vodka.
Hey, you doing okay, Zongo?
Hello, Zongo.
You gotta take it, Zongo.
Nobody put Zongo in a cage.
No one's trying to put Zongo in a cage, Zongo.
Okay, I'll take it.
What else will
be? Oh! Oh.
Get him!
What the fuck?
Hey, Mr. Lobo.
Men's room.
It's just down the hall.
Miami.
There. Oh, Got it. Easy. Shh. Easy. That's good.
Jungle.
Get him up. Hey, you look better.
Yeah, I'm better now. I'm gonna win this thing, face or no face. I've got a birthday table, and I've got him in the palm of my hand. So you wanna sing with me?
Yes, I do.
That's right. Okay.
Get your poop in a group.
Dog, I think that, I mean, I'm gonna have to be able
to. Any second now.
Leave it when I see it.
Sorry.
Oh, shit. Connor, hey.
Mr. Lobo, I just need a minute of your time to talk about why you fired me.
Connor, please. I don't know what you're talking about.
It's okay. I understand. I mean, you cast me to play a big-nosed cop, and I got a nose job. Stupid.
I didn't even know you had a nose job. Looks pretty good, though. Turn your head that way. Yeah. Who's your doctor? I got a 12-year-old daughter with a fucking beak. She's got beanbag tits and a big caboose, too. That poor girl's gonna have a hard road ahead.
Mr. Lobo, I know I made a mistake. I mean...
Look, kid, I didn't fire you for having a small nose.
Mr. Lobo, I am not gonna turn you into the nose police.
Oh, you kill me, man.
No, it was hard growing up with that nose.
You are a real fucking moron, you know that?
What?
You read the script, didn't you, shithead? It's all nose jokes. I've been nosing around, I smell a rat. And then you show up with that little cat nose. Doesn't make any sense. Do you realize how hard it is to rewrite an entire season?
No, sir.
You were a kid with a big nose. You got on TV, but you fucked it up. You! Who? You fucked it up!
Look, Mr. Lobo, I found out about this place that does nose enlargements. And if all goes well, I could actually have the money to do it by tomorrow.
Oh.
The new honker is gonna be a goddamn fire hose.
What are we supposed to do? Bring back Detective Shep Winford from the dead with a big nose? This isn't fucking X-Files. Yeah. Goodbye.
So you didn't donkey punch Morgan Fairchild?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hey. Wasn't I in last place an hour ago?
Yes, you were.
Was Zongo here?
Oh, Zongo is here, all right. Sold 18 entrees to a party of 6.
I don't remember any of that.
Not even the champ offering 10 grand?
10 grand for what?
Top seller. Fucking dodo bird.
Nuts? You okay?
I am Zongo.
That's right. I'm still gonna win this contest because I can hold it together under pressure. Welcome to the Slammin Salmon. Be graceful and amazing because that's what I am.
Ay-ay-ay. Donnie. Who the fuck is Donnie?
I'm Donnie, Mr. Salmon.
Good try, Dave.
I'm Dave's twin brother. And you know what? Another thing. I don't care how severe her peanut allergy is.
Wow. Did anybody ever tell you guys look exactly alike?
Every day.
Is that why you wear the blue lipstick? Either way, I hope you like hospital food.
No. I was recently, was a busboy. I wasn't a part of this thing. And they
yeah, you know what? Excuses are like assholes. Everybody's got one, but don't nobody want to admit it. Now, get your ass out of last place, or I'm gonna use your spine for a jump rope. What? I'd still hit that.
I got it! Nice!
Dude, where's the South African Bing Diamond?
Shit!
Ladies! Hello and welcome to the Slammin' Salmon tonight. Let me tell you about some of the more delicious things on our menu. We have a boneless filet of the champion. Very nice black guy. Sock-eyed salmon. Very nice. And sauteed heartbeat. He's watching me.
A little story for you, Dave, too, before you get back to work. When I was training for the dispute in Beirut, I used to run 10 miles a day with a baby camel strapped to my back.
So you can understand how bemusing I find it that you're trying to run away from me. Don't run. Just take it.
Okay, here we go, here we go. Here's to CFI Atlanta and its record 15 Emmy Award nominations.
Yay.
Yeah, yeah. Oh. Connor. Come here. Come here a second. Come here. Come here. Hey, buddy. We couldn't have done it without you, man.
Here, here.
Here, here.
Thanks a million.
Oh, Connor, have you met our newest cast member? This is Steve Lamaducci.
Hey, buddy. What's cracking? Call me Dooch. Hey, what are those guys eating over there?
Over there? That's the salmon.
Oh, yeah. That smells beautiful. Hustle me out one of those. And a Choco Teeny. Dry. Thanks, pal.
The Dooch.
Connor. Look, I just know you're gonna find another show really soon.
Thank you, Morgan.
And that being said, I also know that I ordered my ahi tuna seared. And baby, this is not seared.
I'll get that right back to you.
Thank you.
Donnie? What are you doing? Are you crying?
No.
What is that? It's not coming up.
The champ is gonna kill me. There's no way I get out of last place.
Oh, Donnie, he's not gonna kill you.
Didn't you hear him? Last place is a broken rib sandwich.
Well, you see, breaking your ribs won't kill you. Okay, look, Donnie, why don't you take one of my tables? The McNulty's, they're great tippers, and they've got a huge check. My gift to you.
Shut up. You need that money for school.
Nutella's check is over $1,000. Once I close her out, I'm going to shoot past everyone. Take the table.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, how would I pay you back?
I don't know. Take me out for a broken rib sandwich sometime.
Help me out.
Come on, you lush.
Welcome to the Slammin Salmon. My name is Zongo. How is everybody feline this evening? The 62 salmon is perfect. Would anybody like a try? Oh, yes. Everybody take a sip. Mmm, delicious. How about you, ma'am? How does that taste? How does that taste? How does that taste?
How does that taste? Definitely the hardest substance known to man.
So good. No. Oh, I love it.
I'm glad you like it.
Yes. Yes, I'll marry you. Okay. I love you so much.
I love you too, baby.
Tara. Can you go check on Nuts, please?
Why do I have to do it? Rich, I'm slammed.
Because you're a doctor. Come on.
I'm not even close to being a doctor. I'm a second-year med student. I'm making half of this shit up.
Come on. Isn't it part of your Hippocratic oath?
Tip of what? Look, don't put this on me, okay? He got punched out by that gigantic mongoloid because you denied him his medication. You sold him out just like you sold out Mia and that poor kid Donnie. And all because you're afraid of Cleon. God, you're a real spineless pussy, Rich.
Oh, Jesus.
Look at these babies.
Hi. Mwah. What are you doing here?
Well, the kids couldn't sleep, so I thought we'd pop in and say hi.
Mrs. Rich Parente in the house.
Hey, champ.
Hey.
Cleon, I don't mean to be mean, but baby, you need some Listerine.
That's my little sister always tells it like it is. Oh, look at the little babies. Hey!
It's Uncle Cleon.
Damn, they all look the same. What'd you do, fuck a Xerox machine?
Watch your goddamn mouth in front of my kids.
It's Uncle Cleon. Watch it.
No, not too close. Okay.
Keep your guys up.
Easy now, okay.
Dude, how the hell did you wind up with the champ sister?
Well, believe it or not, the champ introduced us, and we fell in love and had these babies. And here we are.
When I first was made aware of Ricardo here, he cracked his head open running out of my office. And I thought right away, this guy is such a pussy. I knew he was such a pussy that he would never, ever cheat on my sister. No, I'm serious. You want to know what my nickname for him was? Cunty McTwat. Because he was such a pussy. Why isn't anybody laughing?
It's amazing.
Hey, baby. That's it.
The middle one has your head.
Don't. Okay.
Okay, we got some movement, you guys.
Wow. Bullshit! You gave Donnie all of Nuts' huge tables!
Guy, it's anyone's game still, all right? There's only $250 separating first and last. It's anyone's game,
what?
Right?
You better not be lying, because I will cut you.
All right, 1 hour left. Go get him, guys, all right?
Okay. Mia. I just got the last table. You got him. It's the Miami Dolphins offensive line, and they're starving. Good luck. Sorry, but, you know.
This is so not over. You're going to burn, baby.
I'm losing this thing. I'm not losing this thing.
If you ladies are like me, you can eat a shitload of lobster.
I am not leaving till you people are heaving. So that's 4 orders of the Alaskan King Crab Legs. Eat it, fucknut.
Hey, how are you? I couldn't help but overhear that you ordered the King Crab.
Well, we came in here dead set on the San Francisco Chipino, but that young lad made those King Crab Legs sound irresistible.
Just that you look like good people, and the chef asked us not to sell the king crab because it's a week old.
Why would that waiter recommend something that's turned?
It's one of the most expensive items on the menu. You can figure it out. But please, you didn't hear from me. My name is Guy.
I like him more. That's the man.
Come on.
Hi, guys. Welcome to the Slammin Salmon. My name is Mia, and I'll be your waitress. I apologize for my appearance, but I was in an explosion.
Is this like Make-A-Wish Foundation?
Yes, definitely.
That's great. And what a brave lady, I mean, showing your face in public like this. I'll tell you what, Mia, we're starving, so could you start us off with some appetizers?
Of course.
We'll take 2 T-bone steaks, 2 each, 2 each.
Okay.
Get some calamari on there.
Good luck on your nose job.
Thank you, Mr. Lover.
Give me a call when the bandages come off.
Okay.
Yeah, we're doing CFI Greektown. You might be right for Detective Stavros Papadopoulos.
Okay.
I feel like I'm gonna give birth.
Thank you, Mr. Lobo.
Thank you, Connor. It's so good to see you again.
Great to see you too, Morgan. You look terrific.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, ma'am. You're a hell of a waiter. Don't quit your day job. Boop.
Get lost. Oh, enjoy not winning 10 grand, sucker.
Oh, honey, that's so cute. But I still have Nutella, and whew, it is a huge check. Look, don't worry, though. When I'm done with school, I'll fix your nose for free. Any shape you want, okay? Button nose, cute little clown nose. Ooh, a brown nose. That works well for you.
I came in here dead set on the San Francisco Chipino.
I'm very sorry, sir. We will change your order right away, and Guy will be your waiter.
What?
Donnie, the table is Guy's now.
No. It was.
So I can step up to the plate.
Finally.
Some pitchers of beer, that bucket of jumbo shrimp, that spinach artichoke dip, and of course that 8-pound lobster you were talking about. And that should do it.
Okay.
Oh, baby girl, what's wrong?
You guys are so nice. And this is my biggest check ever, and I just really needed this.
And you're the nicest waitress we've ever had. You know, Mia, I know you were pretty once. That's disgusting. I'm gonna be sick.
And word to your mother.
All right, girl.
Nutella, I'm sorry. This isn't the check that I gave you.
Yeah, it is. Champ comped us.
I throw a little knee. Right there. Bends him down. Bam!
Well, were you dissatisfied with the service? You didn't leave a tip.
Do the math. 20% of nothing is nothing. Come on, y'all. We outie.
Here you go. I didn't want to interrupt.
Thank you. Have you read this?
No, I can't say that I have.
I did not know anything. Anything at all till now. You remind me of a young Andrew Bolkonsky.
Oh. Thank you.
No, thank you. Thank you.
I'm sorry, sir. I think you made a mistake. I can't take that much money.
I didn't make a mistake. What's your name?
Donald Kanogi.
I'm dying, Donald Kanogi. My doctor told me that I have a month to live. Have you ever heard of schistosomiasis?
No, I haven't.
Well, I've got it. I've got it hard.
Oh, my God.
All I wanted to do tonight was to sit quietly, have a nice meal, read a little Russian pre-existentialism. It was pretty crowded, but unlike the other waiter, you were content to let me sit here nonetheless. And I thank you for that.
But, sir...
No, young man, you can't take it with you. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got a lot of living to do before I die. Does Fidanya.
Poor man. You know, it really puts things into perspective.
Fuck him and the horse that rode over him.
That's Guy. Big heart, big hair.
That's me. Throw a big dick in there, you got a box trifecta.
You know what? It's way too late for that kind of chatter.
Heyo! I got the totals.
All right.
Who wants to see some results?
Oh, yeah. I do.
Oh, yeah. Gather around. It's pretty exciting.
Okay. I'm the truth.
Gather around, everybody.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
All right.
I'm excited. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. First, before I start, let me just say, I'm really proud of you guys.
Uh-huh. Thank you.
Very proud. I think you did a great job tonight.
Thank you.
Here we go. In third place is the waiter.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Who did a good job tonight.
Say it, you big dog.
Come on. And his name is...
nuts.
Hey, nuts.
Clean the pickle jar. All right.
All right.
Okay.
Bring it.
Here we go. In second place and runner-up is...
Come on.
Connor.
What?
Who won? Drum roll, please. Drum roll. Great. Thank you. And the winner of the $10,000 prize and the big contest tonight is... Oh! Oh! Tara!
Oh, my God!
Hump the goose!
What?
Oh, my God, I won!
How is that even possible?
Well, the guy who got hit by the horse gave her a $1,000 tip.
I had that table. That's my table!
Jesus, Donnie.
You gave me a table, I gave you a table.
That is the most selfless thing anyone has ever done for me.
Well, when the champ kills me, just see to it I get a decent burial.
You're not gonna die. I'll give you mouth to mouth.
Stick a sock in it before I puke.
Ricciardo! It's time.
All right. If you guys will excuse me for 1 second.
All right, baby. What is the final take? Am I sitting in the lap of luxury or what?
Well, we made $19,017.
Wow. 19,017. Pretty good. But last time I checked, 19 is lower than 20, right? That makes you a grand short, short shorts. What's that?
The waiter's tips.
Problem solved. I'll just take a grand out of that then.
Oh, no, hold on.
Excuse me, champ, about the 10 grand?
Not now, Tara.
Wait a minute, the what?
The $10,000.
Oh, there is no $10,000. That was all predicated on an illusion.
I don't understand.
Okay, I'll break it down. If I needed to make 20 tonight, why would I give away 10? That makes no sense. Right, Rich?
Right.
Thank you. I do.
Champ! This money belongs to the waiters, and you owe Tara $10,000.
Whoa.
What the hell is wrong with you, Ricciardo?
You offered a prize, and now you owe her.
You want to make something of it?
Yeah, I do. Just do what you promised, you motherfucker!
What?
Well, well, well. Look like somebody's little acorns done grew into big nuts. You're finally acting like a man. But you're too little too late. I still gotta pay the Yakuza 20,000 yen.
Wait, yen or dollars?
Same thing, stupid. Yen is Japanese for dollars.
Oh.
Actually, champ, 20,000 yen is about 170 American dollars.
So, in circumspeculation, that makes sense. When I was in the Orient, I used to wonder to myself, why is everything so small, yet so expensive? Good work, Dr. Doolittle. 170 for me, 10 grand for you. What do you think I should do with the rest of it?
I think you should give it to the waiters. I think they earned it.
Yeah, I guess so. I was wrong to think they could be replaced by robots.
Nice one, Rich.
Feed my pretties, feed!
Whoa! Oh my God! Wow, Rich, that was legendary.
Thank you.
Well, I guess I should thank you properly for what you did. What the fuck, Donnie?
You see that, Donnie? That's how you kiss a girl, you fucking fruitcake.
I hate you.
Nice going, dog.
Oh, God. It tastes like tartar sauce.
Wait. Hold on. I almost forgot. I still gotta kick the shit out of the low man.
You fucking serious?
God.
Why you hit yourself? Have you gone crazy? Huh? Are you crazy, mad? All right, come on, let's get this over with. I gotta get home to watch Dancing with the Stars. Nick Lachey is doing the jitterbug. He's good. Have you ever seen him?
No.
You got your guards up.
No.
You wanna fight?
You just kidding, right, champ?
Don't be so scared. You should learn to control your fears. Take me, for instance. I'm afraid of the dark, but you'd never know it, because I have mental discipline. You know what I'm saying? I don't even use a nightlight no more.
Okay.
Whoa. What's up?
No pride or glory for the loser. There's blood and broken teeth all over the place. And the last thing you'll hear is the cry of Cougar. Lock your doors. Get off the streets. I'm on the prowl, I'm telling you, I'm on the hunt now. Don't try to stop me, I smell raw meat and I ain't had shit to eat for 6 days. Who wants a piece? Who wants a shot? Who wants a long and brutal, bloody, painful smackdown? You in the glasses, I'm talking to you. How'd you like my foot up your ass? And mean and swift and tough and big and fast, yeah. It's like a ninja man had sex with the Hulk and gave birth to some kind of crazy ninja. Oh. It's the cry of the cougar, the fist to the face. I'll snatch you up like Freddy Krueger. There's blood and broken teeth all over the place. Help your mom find your body, she'll die.
Noodle dicks! Oh, two of you! Woo! Hey, Noodle dicks!
God damn it! Come on!
Woo! What's up, Noodle dicks? That table over there just ordered 2 rounds of premium tequila. Now you guys shit!
I missed each and every one of you.
I don't like that shit. I don't like the dog. Y'all didn't fucking see Green Mile? I am afraid of the dark. Just fucked up.
God. Oh my God, that's crazy. And I'm a Barack Obama. And I'm Osama bin Laden. And I'm Obama bin Laden. And I'm Shaquille O'Neal. And I'm Gloria Estefan from the Miami Sound Machine.
I can do it. Okay. Good. Let's go from the top again. Is it gross? All right, cut.
It wasn't gross. I just thought I'd put it back.
Pendejo! Puta madre! Es la mañana para calma!
Well, you know what they say. All the good ones are either gay or crazy.
Or fat. Or gassy. Or Dutch. Or uncircumcised.
Ew!
Well, what does that mean?
She throws an elbow across like this, so I want to grab it. I started to do like that. Bite shot, bite shot, bite shot, bite shot. But we were in the clinch like this, and I started to go, bitch, what the fuck is you doing? So I'm like, I'm trying to hit him, recover up like this, and I'm moving him around. I'm like, this dude is, no, don't turn your back. Stay right here.
Last week on Heroes.
Yeah, cut, yes, okay, good.
So I'm bored. Okay,
ha ha ha!